does your musical taste really define your personality? Maybe it does. Does your musical taste really define your personality?